to display what you see inside Gundam 5.